And if I can bring it closer to home, I think if you look at Park City, we don't have a lot of models to look at in the U.S. as far as what a mature resort town looks like.
True.
But Europe has some amazing resort towns. You look at a town like Zermatt and a variety of ones in Switzerland and France that really have gotten away from the car. And I think if Park City wants to continue to grow and evolve in a positive way, we need to build a town that's less reliant on cars. And that's going to take all kinds of connectivity. I think that's walkability, bikeability, it's continuing to improve our Great Butte system, it's over the snow connections at the resorts, it's gondolas that come down to our commercial centers, and perhaps it's even a light rail that connects us to the airport so people don't even need to get in a car or a shuttle to come up here. So that's kind of my hope, that that's the direction Park City will mature over the next 20 years.
Sounds fantastic.
Thanks.
Before we go, we got a busy show tonight, but and we'll be back, hopefully, if we can fit in your schedule. I know you're going to be ramping up the campaigning, but any parting shots as far as things that you would like folks to know out in the viewing audience as far as priorities or maybe voting decision variables, as it were?
Okay. Well, I think there's some great choices this year for both city council and for the mayor's job. I think my strength is going to be my age and my experience. I think I'm somebody that has a nice sweet spot in that I've got good business experience. I have several years on council, so I've got relationships built and experience with all the issues in front of us. I think that'll work to my advantage, and I think I also have a lot of energy and enthusiasm and passion for the community. And I think I'd be able to bring that to the job.
Well, anybody who knows you knows that energy and enthusiasm are certainly traits that you have in spades, and no matter what happens, those will be things that Park City will continue to benefit from. We appreciate you being here, and let's make an agreement that we're going to do this again soon, and we'll get a little more in depth as things come into focus, as the campaign comes closer, as voting day comes closer, and we very much appreciate you being here.
I'll look forward to it.
Thanks, Andy.
Thanks.
Andy Beerman, candidate for mayor. We're going to take a